Share the road. Here's the message for one Kentucky cyclist wanting to get out this morning as she wages a public battle against a local police force.
Colin Mayfield joins us now to explain more on this. Good morning to you, Colin.
Yeah, good morning, Karen and Monica and everyone at home. A controversial case involving a Kentucky bicyclist is headed to a courtroom, and it's getting a lot of attention. For the past year, Cherokee Shill has commuted from Nicholasville to Lexington on some of the busiest roads in central Kentucky. The 18-mile journey takes her 90 minutes each way. Spurred by complaints from drivers, police have cited her 3 times in the last month for careless driving on her bike. She stays in the slow lane, taking a position in the right third of the lane.
I take that position, that right wheel well of the, you know, like where you see the motorcycles riding. That's the position that I take.
There is nothing at all wrong with her lane position. That's exactly what we teach in our safety classes.
Under Kentucky law, bicycles are defined as vehicles and have the right to use state roadways. The trial is scheduled to begin in August. Karen and Monica, motorists, bicyclists, sometimes always at odds.
That's right. I've got to share the road.
All right. Thank you, Colin.